Hello, welcome to Easy Tech Studios. In this tutorial, we'll see how to log in using PAM file in AWS EC2. As you can see that I have already created a server on AWS. Now, we are going to log in into this server using PAM file. I have downloaded my PAM file in downloads directory, as you can see that. Now, I'll change my directory to the downloads. And here this is my PAM file. Now I will copy the IP address of my EC2. Now execute the command ssh-i. After that you have to provide your PAM file, and after that username @ IP address or domain name. Now hit enter and you will be able to log in into your server. Yeah. That's it from my side. If this video helpful for you, please like and subscribe to our channel for more tech updates.